Kourtney Kardashian faced a major backlash for sharing a sexy selfie pic on her Instagram account on October 7. And then started the mom-shaming comments by many. Well, there were comments like these. Scott really messed up. You're a straight dime. You are a masterpiece of art. I think the whole world is living for your newfound freedom, new love and sick bod. So empowering. Leaving Scott is the best thing you've ever done for yourself. You look so much happier. And then some of these too. I don't wake up with a full face of makeup on. Wicked Witch of the West. Scott looks the best he has ever looked with Sophia. Just really happy. Do more in life than post selfies of bulging lips and narcissistic rants. You're boring. Scott blew you off because of this. Could you stop with this shit and actually start spending time with your kids again? You look better than ever, yet you have become so damn desperate. Just stop. Scott loves Sophia and they are both on a vacation together. Hope Sophia gets pregnant with Scott's baby. They look good together. Hollywood Nowers, do you think the comments on mom shaming her were justified?